Welcome to the Advisory Science Channel. Can we bend light? Now this lesson is slightly more tricky, but we'll break it down so we can understand each part. Light is the fastest thing on our planet. It can travel around the Earth 7 times in just 1 second. As light moves, sometimes it travels from one material to another. When light moves from one material to another, it can change its speed, but it can also change direction. We say that the light is bent. This change in direction, or bending of light, makes things appear differently. For example, a straw in a glass of water appears bent. A coin in a bowl of water looks to have shifted from its actual position. Now, white light is not just one colour. It's a combination of many colours. The colours of the rainbow: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Each colour in white light bends by a different amount when it enters a new material. This explains why rainbows form. The light from sunlight actually contains lots of different colours. As this sunlight passes from the air into liquid raindrops, each colour bends a slightly different amount. And this forms the rainbow arc that we see. And soap bubbles show colourful patterns because of this same bending. So now you know that light can bend, and it can change the way we see different objects. Why not check out the free resources for this and other lessons? Or inquire about the full curriculum. Link in bio.